Hey guys, in one of my previous videos I showed you a few reactions with liquid oxygen and some burning borohydrides. Well, in this video I'll reconduct all these experiments, only this time I will be using liquid ozonated oxygen. Obviously we don't pursue an educational goal this time, but they are very bright, rich in color and quite impressive nonetheless. Enjoy! I will perform these reactions in a metal tray. In order to make it stable, I'll attach it to neodymium magnet with a filler sheet in between to prevent the magnet from demagnetizing due to the emission of temperature. Before I perform the reaction with borohydrides, I'd like to show you how elemental boron burns in ozonated oxygen. By the way, at minus 180 degrees Celsius, as many as 25% of liquid ozone may dissolve in liquid oxygen without elimination of the solution. However, the solution does eliminate if the percentage of dissolved liquid ozone is higher. The bottom layer that is dark and denser would represent an approximately 55% ozone solution in oxygen, and the top layer would be a 25% solution. Now let's move on to the reactions with borohydrides. The first reaction will be the one with lithium borohydride, that I'd recommend to compare to the reaction where I used pure liquid oxygen. Coming up next, sodium borohydride. This reaction happened to be the brightest among the others in this video. Now it's time for potassium borohydride. And now I'll add liquid ozonated oxygen to decaborane. Let me know in the comments what chemicals you'd like to see in a reaction with ozone. You may also join the Patreon page and share your ideas with me there. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed this video. See you in the next one.